I'm helping you out.
Thanks much, Lee.
Keep quiet. I'm here to help.
You ain't so bad after all, mister. Boy, keep quiet.
Keep your voice down.
Thanks very much.
Look sharp.
Thank you, sir.
Going on. I knew it.
I'll punch it all in your face, you don't.
Why don't I come over here and give you a good thrashing?
Survive. We'll be feasting tonight, we will. Much thanks. Look no further, Philip.
Catch you like a knife in the back.
Now, what could that be?
I'll kick your ass! Don't run, you coward!
Hey, careful!
waddle up to here with you. You having a go? On this clod?
What's he on
this clod?
Instilling a bit of fear in their hearts would do the trick. If little Master Daniels were to just suddenly go missing, instilling a bit of fear in their hearts would do the trick.
Looking for trouble?
I'll help ya.
Thank you.
Walk on, girl. Doing fine, girl.
I believe that should help you greatly. Steady on. Serves you right.
I don't have time to deal with street rats. String them up!
What's happening here?
Yeah!
Take you home and feed you to me dogs.
Thanks for your business.
Highway robbery! That's what it is!
Bastards! Rich, bastards!
What has happened?
Your brother!
What's he done this time?
The newspapers are all over Tupini's murder, and if that weren't enough, someone...
It really is very good of you to help.
No more exploitation! No more slave waiting!
Follow me. The counterfeit man. He is being spent nearby. Well, if you can call it counterfeit. With those printing plates, it's nearly impossible to tell the real notes from the fake ones.
Mr. Abelard.
If this gets out... Well, I've said this already. When people don't trust their currency, and we're already seeing riots...
Mr. Abelard!
At the utmost faith in you, Miss Fry.
Crew, over here! No need to hesitate with these bargains!
You two, follow me. I don't wish to be robbed on my way to the cart.
The counterfeiters.
Heard about the rioting at the bank?
They can riot all they like. We won't be giving back those plates.
What difference does it make? It's not like he has any real cash on him.
Since we've got the printing plates, it's all real cash.
That's strange, isn't it? Why don't I come over there and teach you a lesson?
Bless her, she's gone scatterbrained.
Oh, Christ!
Poor sod. Should have washed your bag.
Speak up now. What did you see? Oh, what a bugger was that? Bugger. Owe me a tanner and all. That's one less on our side. Who did this? Tell me.
Dead and done, this one.
Murderer!
Is that a
murderer!
Murderer!
Stop!
Help! Mind you, I heard they pay good money at the College of Medicine.
Look around. No one gives a cuss. Come on,
Okay now.
As you would the Bank of England itself.
Absolutely, sir.
Been a tough fight getting those plates.
Not at all. We just walked right in on the chaos.
Nobody stopped you?
They didn't even give us a second look. Now to sneak these back into the bank.
over
I
there! Stop what you're
my
doing!
Pounds, my shillings and my pence, sir!
I've read the papers. This will be the ruin of us!
You have a lot to answer for.
There, as if they were never taken.
Well, the London papers are running the story of how it was all a hoax. No.
Thank you.
I hope everything was to your satisfaction.
If you want to live, don't make a sound.
Who are you? Get off me!
Shh. You're making too much noise.
What are you grabbing me for?
Stealing organ pipes, what else?
We were doing Charles Babbage proud. No one likes that nasty music anyway.
I haven't put as much thought into it as you. No noise, just walk.
Thank you for bringing him in.
You're getting trouble, Jack, like that.
Game by all means.
Are you well?
There you go.
Problem.
our engagement.
Oh. Hey! Someone get her! Yeah.
She looks like trouble.
I'm just a simple woman. Let me go.
Hush now. Keep quiet.
You're the worst. I was in the clear.
Scream and it'll be your right.
Did well.
Present day now. Challenge to a gang war, Miss Boy. Please, come with us.
With Miss Nora gone, I'd say your chances of winning the fight have increased, but I'd still keep my eye.
This borough is ours for the taking.
Ah! Shake the fire! Oh!
Ladies and gentlemen, we are Evie and Jacob Fry. And as of this moment, you all work for us.
Why don't I rip your empty head off? Bagger up.
Tell me again where we are going.
I found a letter from the Prince Consort among Lucy Thorne's research, marked with the same insignia as your key, dated 1847.
1847?
The same year the Prince began renovations to Buckingham Palace.
We're going to need a plan.
I can provide a distraction for the guards while you find a safe way inside.
Oh. Really?
For you, Evie. Certainly.
Well...
Thank you.
2 minutes.
What's the plan?
When you give the signal, I'll draw the guards into a fight and then use a smoke bomb to get away.
And I'll take advantage of the confusion. Ready?
Absolutely.
That's not them.
Can you stop me? I can see you.
I'm coming.
To lose some teeth.
Are you asking for a thrashing?
Nothing here. No. Looks like I have to ask someone where the plans are.
Skull is here!
I swear, miss, I don't know where they've taken him.
Taken who?
The man, dressed like you. The guards dragged him off.
Henry, the plans you stole, where are they?
I don't know anything about that.
The plans, the mission. Some of Clara's children.
They took Mr. Henry. We couldn't stop them.
I bit one of them good, though.
They dragged him off in a red carriage.
They won't get far, though. One wheel looked like it was about ready to fall off. You can see the cart tracks. It looks all wobbly-like.
Been run off the road. They must be driving quickly. There you go. Come on. They're knocking people
out. Masih bisa waveform. Coba tuh lari ke belakang, gak punya morph. Masih punya Lincoln, shockwave-nya gak kena, berbisi gak kena. Coba tuh lari aja sekali lagi. Lincoln spare masih ready, skewer, ice pad.
We have 5 minutes.
through the carriage. Found you. Now to find Henry.
I don't know anything about the carriage, but there's been some strange happenings around here today. All kinds of unsavory types wandering around. Armed to the teeth.
I could have sworn I'd locked this gate. This is supposed to be locked. Bloody urchins opened it again, no doubt.
Whatever shall I do?
Get her!
Does she think she's hiding?
There she is!
They pulled someone out of that carriage. Dead drunk he was. They carried him into the churchyard. Maybe he wanted a quiet place to sleep it off.
Huh? Oh. Oh.
Don't kill me! No, please!
She done insane if you ask me.
Yeah, I saw them dragging someone out of the carriage after the wheel fell off. They said he'd hit his head. Not sure why they needed to take him to the church, but that's where they went.
I'll surrender! You can't kill me if I surrender!
Hey!
Don't kill me! Don't, please!
Good. Wouldn't be surprised if it took a while.
Well, I hope you haven't addled his brain.
He's an assassin. How much more addled can he get?
Why did you bring him here?
The man's an assassin. We didn't want him getting away before you had a chance to question him now, did we?
He was more secure where he was before. I told you not to come here!
They sent someone to move the architectural plans. Do you have them?
Did they hurt you?
I'm fine.
Let's go.
What about the plans?
The plans are lost!
Evie, I'm sorry!
Just concentrate on escaping, please.
Hit.
Stop it! Someone apprehend the murderer!
Get Miss Nightingale to look at that. I must find the vault before Starrick secures us.
Here now.
All right, B. Who are you?
your refri- If you change your mind, you know where to find me. Everything you need, right here!
Well, if it isn't my dear old chum, Mr. Disraeli. Now, Prime Minister, which of your friends is about to stab you in the back?
The Corrupt Practices Bill is a vital step in reforming our government. If the majority party is allowed to dictate the results of contested elections, we can scarcely call ourselves free.
If we yield up our rights bit by bit to the courts, we can scarcely call ourselves free, sir.
This is so like you, Gladstone. You would rather throw your body upon the gears of progress.
Shh. He's hiding.
That is precisely the word that you would describe it in dispatches, sir.
So help me when I find you.
Perhaps with Victoria Cross.
I'm certain it would provide a much-needed boost to our soldiers' morale, eh?
You would rather throw your body upon the gears of progress than surrender one iota of power.
By God, Disraeli, you are a fool. I'll not stand idly by and watch you drag parliamentary privilege through the muck.
No, certainly not. You'd rather return us to the yoke of tyranny. Perhaps while we're at it, Mr. Gladstone, we could repeal Magna Carta and return the crown to the bloody Stuarts.
How dare you, sir? Merely because I do not wish to see government placed in the hands of judges, you would make these slanderous accusations? I'll not stand for it.
Then I shall obviate the requirement.
Pleasure to meet you. B.
B! My name's Herbert!
Then why are you following the Prime Minister?
Bloody hell! Where did you come from?
Well, I was born in Crawley. Don't call for help. A letter. For me.
Hello, Mr. Thank you.
Children is not yet finished.